just joining us, do not take the 201. Look at this crash. Salt Lake City to Murray on 700 East, a 10-minute commute. UDOT camera that is on this police incident, it is the bear. From what we're hearing, they have the bear cornered. You're just gonna have to grin and bear it for your commute heading southbound on I-15, because guess what? It is not looking so good at all. Now, the accident happened right here, just off of the 3200 West exit. Fridays, we tend to be less busy, and we're busier than we should be. Look at all that ponding. The blue right there you can see is where you're going to have standing water. Just before the spaghetti bowl has actually gotten worse. Emergency crews now there, and the accident happened right up here. There's multiple vehicles involved. They have expanded the evacuated area, which means there could be potentially a larger area of roads that have been closed. As soon as we get that, I will update you. Give yourself 10 to 15 extra minutes, and you should be okay to get through that area. Draper to Midvale, maybe a few extra minutes needed, but then you'll be okay the rest of the way. Draper to Lehigh, it's taking you 32 minutes to get around the point of the mountain. If you're continuing from Lehigh to Provo, you'll need to add another 15 minutes for that stretch. I was watching like just seconds before I walked over here as they opened up the 201 and are now letting drivers through that area. Plan on about 10 extra minutes for eastbound 201. 5 extra minutes for Bangor Highway. Plan for that extra time, or just stick to Highway 89 and avoid I-15 altogether. Now, coming up in 10 minutes, I will be telling you about some construction projects this weekend you need to know about. They're going to be doing the construction right here, Redwood Road at 2100 North. The times, though, are not during those peak hours. So it'll be today, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. and 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. tomorrow morning. So hopefully that won't add too much time to your drive. I would say add at least 30 minutes to your I-15 drive. I'll have a comparison of Redwood Road, State Street, and which one's better to take coming up. And I'm watching your Labor Day travel. We've got a lot going on, of course. The accident farthest south is here in Provo. So I-15 covered in the water, but not as much as Parley's Canyon. Those speeds still seem to be okay at 70 miles per hour. Here's what you can expect for later in the day when a lot of you are driving home from your fun trips or from what you've been doing for the day. Expect I-15 to be slow. This time it's going to be your northbound commute. I-15 is completely shut down, and that's what you're going to get stuck in. Just a reminder, avoid I-15 if you're traveling northbound. Southbound, you have no issues though right now. I also looked at your drive cast, and this is for those of you doing your northbound drive into Salt Lake. You're seeing crews on both sides of the road and tractors going back and forth as they push the gravel and the rocks off of the road.